Happening now in Vicksburg, the water and gas department is shut down due to a power outage by Entergy. Services will resume tomorrow at 8 a.m.